Hi, Karen here, and today I'm introducing you to a powerful tip for your prospecting. But first, do you know the principle of email enrichment? It's when you find a professional email address from information such as first name, last name, and the company of your prospect. Usually you go through an email search tool that allows you to find anyone's business email address very quickly. And this in a simple, fast, and precise way, which makes it an indispensable tool for any salesperson. So there are two types of email enrichment. You have the databases that keep emails of prospects, and you can buy access to these emails. But the problem is that often the emails are not up to date. And moreover, it is not necessarily in adequation with GDPR. Because yes, if you do cold email, it is really important to be GDPR compliant. Otherwise, it could play tricks on you. The second type of email enrichment is by using semantics. Basically, an algorithm will combine all possible email formats based on the first name, the last name, and the company name of your prospect. And then they will test if these emails are valid. For example, if you know that your prospect is called John Doe and works for Google, the algorithm will look for all combinations possible until it finds the right one. And that is GDPR compliant. But moreover, the algorithm checks if the email is still valid, so you will have an updated database. Well, that was the principle of email enrichment. But then, which tool should you use? Well, for example, you have Dropcontact, which works with semantics. But what if I tell you that you can save more time on your prospecting by not taking a subscription on Dropcontact, but somewhere else? In fact, Dropcontact is fully integrated to Waalaxy. This tool is a prospecting automation tool. You can launch your prospecting campaigns on LinkedIn and via cold email. As you can see, you can choose a prospecting campaign with an email finder step. You can simply do email enrichment on your LinkedIn prospects. In this case, you will just have to export in CSV all the information retrieved from the prospects. And you'll see that you'll also have access to phone numbers found via Dropcontact, which is particularly useful if you're doing cold phoning. Moreover, if you have an external CRM, you can also use a campaign that will send the retrieved data to the CRM of your choice. This will save more time than exporting a CSV every time a new prospect is enriched. But its biggest advantage is that you can automate the emails that will be sent to them once Dropcontact has retrieved their email. Or even do cross-channel prospecting. For example, with a sequence called Space Jam, you can send a connection request on LinkedIn to your prospect, and if they don't accept it in the delay of your choice, you can send them an email. Or you can simply cold email someone and then prospect them on LinkedIn to show your willingness. Your choices are endless. All you have to do is add prospects to Waalaxy via LinkedIn, a CSV or LinkedIn Premium, add them to the prospecting campaign of your choice, and launch the campaign. The tool will then follow the different steps of the campaign, and it's up to you to get the warm leads while you can do anything else in the meantime. So if you're looking for a fast, efficient, and reliable way to get your professional emails, don't hesitate. And if you're a Waalaxy user, take advantage of the business subscription for not taking a subscription on Dropcontact and saving you additional manipulations. Well, that's all for me. If you liked the video, consider subscribing, it's always a pleasure. And of course, if you have any questions, you can find me in the comment sections below. See you soon for more videos!